I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to print the packing slip for an eBay sale from the eBay app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the eBay app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Selling in the menu on this screen. Step 2. Choose Orders in the menu on this screen. The next screen shows you items that you've recently sold on eBay. Step 3. Navigate to the item you sold and already purchased a shipping label for that you need to print, and then tap that specific item. An order details screen for that specific item is shown. Step 4. Tap the drop-down arrow next to the Leave Feedback button. The Order Actions menu pops up. Step 5. Tap Manage Shipping in this menu. A label details screen is displayed where you'll see the eBay shipping label you've already purchased. Step 6. Tap the ellipses next to the Print Label button to open a shipping actions menu, and then tap Print Packing Slip. A printable version of your eBay packing slip will be displayed that you can print from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.